So I decided it's probably time that I clean up this area that the Wither absolutely destroyed on my world here. And I figure that while I'm doing that, we might as well go ahead and talk about the thing that I see in the comments section a lot, and that is, where is TU19 on the PS4? Right, so a couple of things I think need to be addressed here, right? So first off, for the PS3, it is out. For those of you guys who don't know, which I'm sure isn't very many of you, on, I think it was Christmas, TU19 was actually released on the PS3 for people to download and play. And so, most people now, I think, have access to TU19, right? So, people who don't... So the only console that it is not currently available for is the PS4. And I think that people who have a PS4 also either have an Xbox or they have a PS3, right? And so, people are pretty satisfied at this point with where Title Update 19 is at. And so... there are still some, you know, like a small subsection of people who only have a PS4. You know, maybe they traded in their PS3 for the PS4, or maybe they just straight up went to the PS4 and never had a PS3. You know, whatever it may be, some people are still in the, you know, no Title Update 19 fever, and that is kind of who this video is addressed to. And so, I think a lot of people don't realize what the issue really is. It's not Microsoft, right? I don't know how many times I can say that, and I don't know how clear I can make that. It's not Microsoft that is causing the issue here. They're not saying, oh, release it on the PS4 2 months after you release it on the Xbox. That's not what it is, people. Let's just get rid of that misguided blame, because that's not where it's coming from. The real problem is over at Sony, right? And for any of you guys who watch the news, and for any of you guys who are aware with the, you know, the political situation in Sony, you know, they've been having a little bit of trouble with, you know, those folks over in North Korea, which is kind of a big deal. And so I'm sure pushing things through their game development department wasn't really on top-notch burner. They wanted to put out their little movie and make the North Korean people angry. And, you know, whatever their deal was over there, I'm sure it didn't help out them, you know, testing updates in the game. Now, I'm sure that didn't have a huge effect, right? Because I can't imagine whatever division is working with the North Korean people or trying to make the North Korean people angry are the same people that that test the games. However, I do imagine that it had some kind of effect on, you know, their budget or their project line or something, and so maybe there was less time devoted to that as there was to the North Korea thing and the hackings, and, you know, so they were offline, they had systems offline, and there might have been some technical difficulties caused by the North Korean people because hacking and, you know, all that other stuff. So there's just all kinds of things going on over at Sony that could, you know, explain why the update is taking longer, and none of them are, you know, start with the words micro and soft. So don't be blaming Microsoft. It's not Microsoft. It's not 4J Studios. If nothing else, it's Sony in the testing procedures they have over there, and their little political friends they have over in North Korea. So that's one thing that might be the issue. So the follow-up question to that is, when are we going to be seeing it on the PS4 then? When is this update coming out? And the honest answer to that is, I really don't know, right? 4J Studios put out a tweet the other day that said that they were now all taking a holiday break and going off for, you know, Christmas to relax and whatever else people at 4J Studios do over the holidays. And, you know, so they're not really doing anything with it now. And they're not coming back till, I think, early January, they said. I'm not even sure if they set a date, but I would imagine early January. And so... with that, we know that they're not going to be doing anything with it. They gave it to Sony, but they're not going to be doing anything with it. So if there was some kind of major crippling bug with it that PS4 found, or that Sony found, 4G Studios isn't going to take a look at that until 2015. So if there's something wrong with it, if there's anything wrong with it at all, it's not going to get fixed until the new year. So I'm sure it's going to be pushed back until at least 2015. I'm not holding out hope at this point for it to come out in late December and, you know, here in the next couple of days before the month's over. But I do think we will be seeing it very, very early January, and I think that that's something that people should be still looking forward to, and people who are currently playing on the PS3 and want to be playing on the PS4 should be looking forward to, and I definitely think it's going to be something we're going to be seeing soon. However, like I said, early January is at the earliest when I think we're going to be seeing it, just because, like I said, 4J Studios isn't even still at work. There's nobody over there at their office doing anything productive, you know, for the game, and so we're gonna have to wait until they come back and be productive, which won't be until January if there's anything wrong with the game. Now, if Minecraft PS4 is totally bug-free, totally fine, and it's just something over at Sony that's delaying it, then, you know, we might be seeing it at the end of December, but I really doubt that that's the case, because I assume if that was the case, they probably would have pushed it out at the same time they pushed it out for the PS3, and so we're just gonna have to wait for, you know, TU20, which I guess is the bug fix update, to come out for the PS4, and then maybe that's when they will just release the update for the console over there. And so all in all, that's what I think is going on with TU19, or TU20 it might be when it finally comes out over on the PlayStation. And those are my thoughts, right? So obviously my North Korea theory might be a little bit of a stretch, right? But I think that that probably has a good explanation for why maybe it's been delayed and why it got pushed so far back and thus 4G Studios wasn't able to fix it before they left for their holiday. I definitely think it had something to do with it. I really don't know for sure, right? I don't work over at 4G Studios. I don't work for Sony. I don't know how any of that works. But what I do know is how to look at the news and how to read some stuff. And it looks like Sony's been having some troubles over there, you know, with the North Korean government, which is kind of a big deal. So, you know, I'm sure that pushing certain things through was kind of backburnered, and maybe they put a whole front towards, you know, something or other. Or, you know, like the Korean government hacking stuff and, you know, causing issues over there might have caused delays as well. So, anyway, those are my thoughts on the subject, and when I think we will be seeing TU19 and or TU20 / whatever it's called. So, if you're like one of those people that is only has a PS4 and no PS3 or Xbox 360, let me know down in the comment section, just because I want to know how many people still aren't playing TU19. I think that, wow, look at this little archway here. I've never noticed this before, and I've had this world for like 2 years, so okay. So anyway, yeah, let me know if you're in that boat, if you guys are in that boat where you still haven't played TU19 because you only have a PS4 and no Xbox 360, Xbox One, or PS3, and you still haven't played Title Update 19, just hold tight. It'll be here soon, and just strap in, because when it does come out, you're going to absolutely love it. So just hold tight, and it'll be here soon. So anyway, that's probably about it for this video. I am just rambling, which is almost always typical at the end of my videos, and I always say that I'm rambling, so I think that just makes my rambling even worse, and I apologize for that, because I'm awful at that. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please do drop me a like down below, and subscribe for some more Minecraft console content in the future, and I will see all of you guys later with another video. So peace.